second in the NHL in block shots. Big hit, and down went Mike Lundin, and now all of the Senators after Zach Rinaldo, and we've got two paired off. Rinaldo, I believe it's Daugavins. It is. So Rinaldo and Kasper's Daugavins. It's Rinaldo hammering with rights into the back of the head, but Daugavins in a defensive pose there, and down he goes. Lundin needing some attention as he really appeared to be out. Dolnarchuk, who had that big hit against the Capitals, and they rescinded the major on that one. It's Harry Z again zeroing in on a Senator.
They took him off the ice for this hit. You have to see if he left his feet to throw that check. And first glance from up here, I mean, he leaves his feet after the hit. If I'm looking at it, I mean, Zolnarchuk's coming across, and there's just a big hit in the middle of the ice. Rinaldo ends up fighting. That's pretty good contact. I don't know that he's targeting the head, but the feet are up in the air on the follow-through. This will be a tough one for Shanahan. I mean, that's close. That's as close as it can get.
Well, the thing is that Lundin doesn't look. He comes back into the middle. You've got to really watch yourself when you're crossing that blue line, where usually it's that right defenseman that comes the other way. And then here comes Rinaldo, the Dajovin.